Good evening, John. Thank you very much, and I'm completely embarrassed. You see, I promised you a worldwide sneak preview of my first Super Day video, and what I had planned was I was going to play the piano and sing my favorite song, 9 to 5, and then we were going to put it together and it would have looked real nice. But the fools who delivered my piano couldn't fit it through the door, and I know you're running out of time, so what I'll have to do is just lip-sync the record of Dolly Parton doing it and pretend I'm playing the piano. I'm really sorry, and I know this is going to look stupid. No, it just won't fit through the door, okay? I'm on the air. Forget about it. Excuse me. Jack Budgell, can you hear me, my director?
I can hear you.
Jack, we don't have the piano, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to fake playing the piano and lip sync to the record if you'll play the record. And please stop me if I look stupid.
Okay, I'll be watching.
Okay. Here we go.
And I stumbled to the kitchen for myself. I took a thin dish and yawned and stretched and tried to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, all the way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. Baby, just use your mind. Just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5.
Well, there you have it. I'm real sorry and embarrassed that it had to turn out like this. And as soon as I can get a piano into my studio here, if you'll have the decency to come back one day, I promise I'll do it right and you'll really enjoy it. Good night, everyone. Jack, did that look stupid at all?
Oh, great. Look great, Super Dave.
No stupidity in this?
It's perfect. Perfect.
All right.
Hey, Super Dave, we found a way to get the piano into the studio.
Forget it. It's too late.